قلبي يا قلبي وتناديني علشان كنسول الناس علي 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 علشان كنسول الناس علي 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 علش يا عيوني يا عيوني اشتعلي علش يا عيوني يا عيوني اشتعلي علش يا عيوني يا عيوني اشتعلي علش يا عيوني يا عيوني اشتعلي
يا عيوني اشتعلي وعلاش صحيح.
سؤال، مش كل يغير حالي، مش كل يغير حالي، مش كل
about the Moroccan music. What do you think about this? Is it something different from what you do? Is it something that you enjoy listening to?
It's completely different from what I do on a regular daily basis, but it's related to some of the musics I've worked on in the past.
Like what?
I've done some kind of Iranian dulcimer music that has a similar, I guess, cadence and musical flow. This is very authentic Moroccan, as you said, and it's something I've never worked on before, but it's very pleasant because it's got sounds that I'm used to working on, but it's just the way they've been woven together is unique, and it's Moroccan, right?
I'm glad you like it. There is any specific spot that you liked, or specific instrument, or something that's really like during the song?
Well, I like how the I guess I'm not sure if it's a flute type instrument that seems to follow the lead vocals melody.
Yeah.
I think that's a very appealing and interesting sound. And I also like the sound of the choir.
Yeah.
They just, they're so tight and great together, and they're doing all these intricate melodies. And I think it's really, I think you have to be born with that to really sound like that. That is just tradition and years of that musical style, so it just sounds great to me.
Well, I just want to thank you for contributing to this work, and I'm so happy that you are working on something different and something, discovering Moroccan music through this. So thank you so much.
I mean, we're in Hollywood right now. I could hear this definitely in a major motion picture.
Thanks.
Well, there's no doubt about it. It's just, well, for one thing, it's super quality and it's super authentic, and I could see a scene with this easily in a movie.
Thanks. You made my day.
You made mine.
Thank you so much.